No matter how careful a driver you are, there are no guarantees that you will sail through life without being involved in an accident. To be prepared for the day when it does happen, no one should be without an auto liability insurance. This is an insurance that will minimize the economic consequences in case you cause somebody bodily injury or if you should cause property damage. Almost all countries with a well-regulated judicial system make it mandatory to have auto liability insurance. This can be acquired separately or as a combination of other insurances which cover, for example, fire, theft, etc. If you have a new or fairly new car, then it might make sense to get insurance which covers all eventualities, but if you have an old car that is soon coming to the end of the road, then at the least an auto liability insurance is a must. The kind of liability insurance that you can get depends on how much you are willing to pay. Higher premiums, the monthly cost for the insurance, means that in the event of an accident, the insurance company will pay for a significant portion of the damages. However, there are limits as to what they are willing to pay, so be sure to read the fine print when you buy an auto liability insurance. It is a balance between what you can afford and just how much protection you want. The sad truth is that sometimes, even if you are not in the wrong, circumstances might not be so clear to the investigating authorities, and the courts just might put the blame on you. In any accident, the chain of events are quite often confusing. Witnesses do not always agree, and even if there are traffic cameras monitoring the site of the accident, they do not show what happened just before the accident. So having a fairly high limit on your auto liability insurance may just be worth it if you do get into an accident. The cost or premium you will pay depends upon a few factors when getting an auto liability insurance. Most insurance companies regard older drivers as being more careful, and you may well get a lower premium due to your age. The same can be said if you are a woman. Women are not driven to prove themselves and show that they are excellent drivers like many men do. Women obey the traffic rules and do not take chances in traffic. If you have a snappy sports car, then you can count on higher premiums as opposed to a more sedate and solid family car, which also affords more protection in a crash. The one thing to remember is that the auto liability insurance is there to pay for the other parts' costs. If you are in an accident which results in bodily harm to somebody, then your insurance pays for that person's medical bills but not yours. The same can be said about property damage. Your insurance will pay for any damage done to the other person's car but nor for your own. For more information on how to get liability car insurance, take expert help from Insure4USA. Get and compare free auto insurance quotes online. Share this video and subscribe for more interesting auto insurance tips.